Paris, are you all right? My God, what happened? It's her! It's all her fault! She burned down everything! She's the devil! She's the devil!
Let's go home.
Your fault we're in trouble, so cut it out!
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's gonna be taking care of you from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart.
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. Jody, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him for me? Mind if I take a look? So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now? Can you tell him to do something? You tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Aiden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
Your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Your training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Come on, Holmes, keep up! Find your grip! Use your momentum to swing across! Hurry! That's it, Holmes! Come on! I haven't got all day!
Take cover. Aim, shoot. Advance to the next cover. Got it? Come on! Get out of there!
Excellent, Jody.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Good. Let's keep going. Thank you.
Gertrude. It's not a fucking Sunday stroll.
Not bad. Not bad, Jody. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Looks like you
Great
made
job,
it.
Jody. Congratulations.
Routine check. Can I see your IDs, please? ID? Ma'am, return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her!
Ah!
Yeah, I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
Go around the other side!
Oh, fuck!
For it, I didn't.
A motorbike. Just what I need. No choice. We're going straight through. Are you ready, Aiden?
Take care of them, Aiden.